Looks like more of a treat than a trick for the trick-or-treaters out there later on this evening, as the wind that will have 10 to 20 miles an hour through the afternoon will continue to lighten up across the area. Temperatures later on tonight in the upper 40s to lower range of the 50s. Again, that breeze will start to lighten with fair skies during the evening. Ultimately, we drop all the way back overnight into the 20s to mid 30s. As we start off your Wednesday, the trend for Wednesday is sunshine to high clouds ahead of the next system, which looks much weaker than any of the last two we've seen. It does look like we could have a couple of showers around during the daylight hours on Thursday. That'll pull away, a little bump in temperature for Friday, only to cool off again with fair skies expected for the weekend.